So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Thank you. monsters to heal this one. What?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Hey, Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time. He whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Titas, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Thank you.
I win, I'm captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Powpoo with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Powpoo with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Come on!
Thank you.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora! Let's take the raft and go! Just the two of us!
Huh?
Just kidding!
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Don't worry. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you, both of you.
This is the and you take care of them.
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You see?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Come on!